against fentanyl. Today, the Texas Senate voted to approve a bill that would allow prosecutors to pursue murder charges in certain fentanyl deaths. The Texas Tribune tonight reports House Bill 6 would classify overdoses from the drug as poisonings. Lawmakers say this would hold people selling the drug accountable. This bill is on the list of Governor Abbott's priorities this session. It is now heading back to the House.